The central element of the service value system is the service value chain. This is an operating model that outlines the key activities necessary to respond to demand and facilitate value creation through the creation and management of products and services. As seen in this diagram, the ITIL service value chain has six value chain activities, which lead to the creation of products and services, and as a result, value. The six value chain activities are plan, improve, engage, design and transition, obtain, build, and deliver and support. These activities represent the steps an organization takes to create value. Each activity transforms inputs into outputs. These inputs can be demand from outside the value chain or outputs of other activities. All the activities are interconnected, with each activity receiving and providing triggers for further action. To convert inputs into outputs, the value chain activities use different combinations of ITIL practices. Practices are sets of resources for performing certain types of work. The value chain activities will draw on internal or third-party resources, processes, skills, and competencies as necessary. For example, the engage activity might draw on supplier management, service desk management, relationship management, and service request management to respond to new demands for products and services, or information from various stakeholders. Regardless of which practices are deployed, there are some common rules when using the service value chain. First, all incoming and outgoing interactions with parties external to the value chain are performed via engage. Secondly, all new resources are obtained through obtain build. Thirdly, planning at all levels is performed via plan. And finally, improvements at all levels are initiated and managed via improve. To carry out a certain task or respond to a particular situation, organizations create service value streams. These are specific combinations of activities and practices, and each one is designed for a particular scenario. For example, your service desk following up on a ticket to fix a Wi-Fi access point or a Wi-Fi router, which has basically brought down the guest VLAN. Once designed, value streams should be subject to continual improvement. The value streams are designed specifically to resolve issues and will provide a complete guide to the activities, practices, and roles involved. It's important on the exam to remember the service value chain activities: plan, improve, engage, design and transition, obtain build, deliver and support.